So now that we've done the quarter note, eighth note, and triplet buzz, we're going to move it up to the next note, the 16th note buzz. So you have 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a... Again, when you build this up really fast, it's going to sound like a drum roll. My sticks are not moving. From that, I'm just letting them hit the drum as many times as gravity will let me do it. So keep working on that, and you're going to be able to do a drum roll in no time whatsoever.